I'm Claudia Schmidt and I'm working at the Max Planck Institute for Biophysical Chemistry. I did my PhD in the group of Alex Stein, where we work on membrane protein biochemistry. Currently, I'm continuing there my research as a postdoc. In my PhD, I looked at a certain class of proteins, so-called membrane proteins. They contain certain regions that tightly anchor them within cellular membranes. Under certain conditions, such as when they are wrongly built or non-functional, they need to be degraded to avoid that non-functional proteins accumulate and cause harm to the cell. The degradation machinery is localized outside the membrane, which means that membrane proteins first need to be removed from the membrane environment in order to be degraded. How this works was not well understood. So I started out to rebuild such a degradation pathway in a test tube. This allowed me to study the function of each component of the pathway individually. One enzyme I looked at is the enzyme DOA10. DOA10 is a ubiquitin ligase that marks proteins for degradation. I found out that it has an additional function. It not only marks proteins for degradation, but also facilitates their removal from the membrane by loosening their membrane anchor. Such an activity has not been described before, and thus my results contribute to our understanding of how membrane protein degradation works, a process which is crucial for cell survival. I'm very honored and grateful to receive the Otto Hahn Medal, and it strongly motivated me to continue my scientific career. Of course, this wouldn't have been possible without the right environment. And I want to thank my lab members and especially also my supervisor, Alex Stein, for their support during my PhD.